Well, I think it's an honor and a privilege to be part of the summit. It's a fantastic opportunity to share knowledge about the different topics that are in the forefront of the world problems and the challenges that we face. In our case, I am part of the Catastrophic Risk Council, and we've had very interesting discussions about how to build resilience. Catastrophes are going to be with us. We've seen it clearly recently with the Sandy hurricane, with the earthquake and tsunami in Japan, with the earthquake and tsunami in Chile. But the issue is, how do we prepare ourselves to better prepared to face them? How do we build resilience to have communities, safer communities? So I think it's a key issue for the future and the safety of our communities. We are also planning to visit Dubai. We haven't had the time yet, but this city is in the forefront, in the front line of urbanism development. I'm a Minister of Housing and Urban Development in Chile, and we plan to visit Masdar to see the city, to meet with the local planners and mayor, and I think it's going to be of great interest to share with our community what you're doing here, which is really fantastic.